This is Chuck Woolery. Prepare yourself for another minute of blunt force truth. Brought to you by Rectacare Complete, rapid hemorrhoid relief. Hollywood activist Alyssa Milano hosted the Actions for Change Music and Food Festival in Parkland, Florida recently to encourage young people to get out and vote in the midterms. Now, in a speech, Milano blamed the NRA for the deaths of all the children in that city's school shooting. She went on to say that the U.S. is too influenced by the NRA and that we live in a nation where numbers no longer persuade policy. Well, this didn't sit well with some of the victims' parents. Andrew Pollack told Milano that she should learn her facts before she speaks. The FBI, Sheriff Israel, mental illness counselors, school administrators, and failed diversionary programs, those are what's to blame. That's what he said in a tweet, not the NRA. Now, it takes some guts for a parent of a victim to stand up and speak out against these celebrity self-appointed experts and tell them the actual truth. I'm Chuck Woolery.
Tell us your blunt force truth. Hashtag blunt force truth on Twitter.